Yes, sir. Good afternoon, Chairman and Commissioners. Dave Brown, 7201 Westlake Mead Boulevard, Las Vegas, Nevada, here on behalf of Thrive Cannabis Marketplace. First of all, I want to thank you. Your staff and the Sheriff's Office have been excellent to work with. We've pushed that facility along at an expedited manner, and we're hoping to open by Monday, October 11th. But just wanted to give you a few updates for your records. We interviewed nearly 60 candidates to work in the dispensary there in Jackpot. We want to give preference to Elko and Jackpot residents, and we did hire 35 employees. They've been on the payroll since September 8th, so we have been actively paying these 35 employees, of which 60% are Jackpot residents. So we had a successful haul on the interviews in Jackpot, so I just wanted to bring you up to speed. The manager of the facility is also a Jackpot resident, so we're really trying to keep a local presence there. In Jackpot, we spent about $1.4 million total on developing the store and also the land improvements. And again, we hope to open here if we get your approval today by Monday. And I just want to thank you again, and we look forward to being a successful and safe business in Jackpot. Thank you.